Here's a question that came into my Yo Is This Ageist blog. Quote, every once in a while, I run into a person who seems to feel it is incumbent upon them to inform me that we are getting old now, perhaps because they have given up. I'm not sure if it's ageism, but it is obnoxious, unquote. Here's the thing. Everyone wakes up a day older. There is nothing problematic about the empirical observation that we're getting older. It's ageist if the person is equating getting old with something negative, which, as you suspect, is probably the case here. The next time it happens, I hope you'll respond by saying, what do you mean by that? Bonus points if you can keep the irritation out of your voice, a big ask, I realize, but we don't gain anything when we put the person on the defensive. If they respond by saying something about giving up, see if you can uncover the actual reason they feel that way. Maybe they lost some money or encountered a health problem or have a problem in a relationship. And point out that we can feel those things from childhood on and that age probably had nothing to do with it.